Welcome back, guys. We have a new creative hub created by Hooshen. To start this creative hub challenge, we need to come right here and press to get a new message for the commander. Once you press, you will get a message explaining that one of our main engines is broken. So the first place we need to go is the command center. Once we get to the command center, we will have an email saying that we need to go to the observation deck. So, to find the observation deck, follow the path. So we will find the key on the top right here. Grab the key. Now we need to go back to the command center to see what is the next step. Here we got a message saying that the engine's room is locked and we need to go through the vents. So the first thing is we need to find the warehouse and then we need to go through the vents. Follow the video to find the warehouse. So we found the warehouse. Now it's time to get in. Once we are inside, you'll see this hole on the top. We need to jump and get there. We are now in the engine room. We have 5 engines in this room. Only one is not working. It means it's the red color. Press the engine to fix the problem. So we need to go to the emergency exit to get out of the engine room. Time to get back to the command center and start the engines. Once you start it, your challenge is completed. Shout out to these subscribers that are always supporting the channel. If you would like to get a shout out in the videos, subscribe to the channel, like the video, and leave a comment with your nickname. See you guys in the next video.